Well, bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, I guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you? What do you want, mate?
Now you... the ace. Let me... alone.
An altar. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen. altar. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen.
Them beasties you've,
you know. Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts mid-copse.
And a heap of monsters
roaming about it. Well, bring out the Gimp.
Think the Gimp's sleeping?
Well, guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you? I need a good plow.
Stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Huh, rest of the candlestick. And wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Ervalus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
Done poking around.
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men Ervalus?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corn around the castle.
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barmy? I made it for her. She was four, perhaps five winters old. We were in Vizima on market day, and she saw the sorceress, Triss Merigold. Insisted she must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
So it is supposed to be Triss. Yeah, I see it now. Eerie. Looks just like her.
Doesn't it? Time's taken a bit of a toll, but overall, it continues to impress.
You got something to fall back on if things don't work out with Nilfgaard. Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about...
A fight? What?
Someone was attacked.
I don't know.
Doubt you were the only ones in the ca-
Three times I...
Wrecking?
Yes.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches?
A Pella. Old Coop. If Anna were to see someone,
ought to have a chat with this Pella.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumor has it, he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and plows his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet. Damn ugly for a doll. The kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone.
I need a good plow.
Nothing here for you.
So you're Gretka?
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend. She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Ciri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend. She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast, and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping.
Yeah.
So Ciri was here. Ciri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry. The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Ciri get this? A dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they have friends in high places in Vizima. Ciri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry. A spinning top. Gritka's toy.
Fike!
We're simple folk. We sit not dumb oaf.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a deck, sit down. Outplay me, and I'll give you one of my unique cards. How's that for enticement?
Let's lay him down.
You're not complete shite, but you really should work on your technique. Stop by again sometime, we'll play another round. I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
Ha ha! I'm always in the mood for Gwent.
Let's lay him down.
Thank you.
You're not complete shite, but you really should work on your technique. Stop by again sometime, we'll play another round. I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent? We'll play another time.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
I'm always in the mood for Gwent.
Let's lay him down.
You won. A man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's short on worthy opponents. Boatbuilder in Oriton might be one, There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill, last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him.